late in Parliament, precisely between 11 and 12 a.m. on Tuesday, and check our Standing Order 67. It is only when documents are insufficient copies before it is late. And why it was late, 3 hours after it's been late, I called the clerk at table. Why we still don't have copies in our pigeonhole? Uh-huh. I was the first to be given a copy on Tuesday. By Monday, were you not already having this document? So what is this about Parliament? But let me also say this, very, very important. If those documents were not meant for the public, they know the procedure to go to use. But it was laid and distributed for
to everybody
in the pigeonhole. So how can you be saying leak? Meanwhile, this thing was in the media on Monday. The document came to Parliament on Tuesday. So on what basis are you trying to shift attention and say minority has done this and that? Wonderful. But that document was supposed to be for me to be able to communicate to my constituents that this is something that has come to the Parliament. What is your view? If you wanted it to be a hidden document, you knew the processes to use in Parliament. But this was late on Tuesday. But you had those documents on Monday. Parliament doesn't sit even on Monday. So just check the contradiction.